Good morning to everybody. So today we are going to solve exercise 5.2, question number 4. Find the value of x in each of the following figures. It's given that L is parallel to M. If L is parallel to M, find the values of x in each of the following figure. Okay, then it is given that 110 degree, find the value of x. Okay, now if it is 110 degree, can you find the value of this one? Yes, it is also 110 degree. What is the reason here? Vertically opposite angles are equal. If two lines intersect at a point, then the vertically opposite angles are equal. Okay, fine. Now, once if you get the value of this angle, you can able to find the value of x by using what property? X plus 110 equal to 180 degree, I am saying. Now what is the reason? Yes, co-interior angles on the same side of the transversal is what? Supplementary. Co-interior angle on the same side of the transversal is what? Supplementary. So x is equal to 180 degree. Transpose this 110 from left hand side to right hand side, then it will be minus 110 degree. Then x equal to 180 minus 110, that is equal to 70 degree. That is equal to what? 70 degree. Am I right here? Yes. Shall we move to the next question now? What is the next question for you? The line A and B are parallel and L and M are also parallel. What is that? These two lines are parallel. It is not visible. Okay. Second part. These two lines are parallel. Then you can name it as these two lines are A and B. It's a another line, it is L and M. It is also parallel. It is also what? Parallel. It is given that it is 100 degree. Then it is 80 degree. What you have to find? You have to find the value of x now. You have to find the value of x now. What is the value of x? If these two lines are parallel, it is a transversal. Which one is a transversal? Line L is parallel to M and A, line A is a transversal. This line A is a transversal. Now directly you can see the value of x. What is the value of x? Yes, x is equal to 100 degree. X is equal to what? 100 degree. Now you have to tell the reason also. Whenever you are doing the geometrical part, you have to write down the reason also. Your answer with the reason. Your answer should be with the reason. What is the reason? Corresponding angles are equal. Corresponding angles are what? Equal. Are you getting here? Since corresponding angles are equal. Here what is the reason? Co-interior angle on the same side of the transversal are supplementary. Here. Since co-interior angles on the same side of the transversal is what? Supplementary. Are you getting children? Yes. Shall we move to the next question? Yes. What is the next question for you? Question number 5. In the given figure, the arms of two angles are parallel. The arms of the two angles are parallel. First, you look at the diagram. Okay, these two lines are parallel as well as these two lines are parallel. It is A, it is B, it is C, then it is D. Another point is what? E is here, it is F, it is G. So what are all given? Angle ABC is given for you, 70 degree. It is 70 degree, and then after that you have to find DGC. What you have to find? You have to find angle DGC, and then second part you have to find angle DEF. DEF. Where is DGC? DGC is here, and then DEF is here. Okay. Now, first you will find angle DGC. First you will find angle DGC. Can you tell me what is DGC now? Yes. DGC is what? 70 degree, because this BA is parallel to GD. BA is parallel to GD, and which one is a transversal? BC is a transversal, and BC is a transversal. So therefore, corresponding angles are equal. What are the corresponding angle? Angle DGC equal to angle ABC. Angle DGC is equal to angle ABC. So already angle ABC is given for us. What is that? Angle ABC is 70 degree. Therefore, angle DGC equal to 70 degree. What is the reason here? Corresponding angles are equal. Since corresponding angles. If two parallel lines are intersected by a transversal, then the corresponding angles are equal, alternate interior angles are equal, then alternate exterior angles are equal, then co-interior angle on the same side of the transversal is what? Supplementary. Co-interior angle on the same side of the transversal is what? Supplementary. Are you getting here? Yes. So we completed the question number 6. In the next video, we will see question number 7. We will solve question number 7. Thank you, everybody.